Not even 24 hours after it first ignited, fire crews had most of the Curtis fire out. But the job is far from done. Hotspots are keeping them busy.
The unburned pockets will continue to smoke for days, even weeks after some fires. This fire's small. For the next week at least, we'll probably continue to see some smokes pop up here and there.
The fire burned a lot of the ground, even the trunks of the trees and into the needles. And to give you an idea of just how dry it is, dry fuel combined with strong winds Wednesday pushed the Curtis fire to burn 109 acres, destroying anything in its path. The sheriff's office issued a voluntary evacuation of about 30 homes.
That was very close. Yeah, that was right in people's backyards.
But New Mexico's red flag warning had fire crews poised and ready to go.
We're very prepared all the time. We're ready to dispatch all of our resources at any time.
Mayhill resident Pat Adams is grateful for that quick response.
Luckily, they had people there right away. They were able to get a handle on them, or they could have lost people's houses.
Fire officials believe the cause of the fire is human, and they taped off an area where they believe the point of origin is. Near Mayhill, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.